All eyes from the racing world will be firmly fixed on events happening at Sha Tin in Hong Kong on Sunday morning. It's the Longines Hong Kong International Races, HKIR, featuring four Group 1 contests worth around £9 million in prize money. With some of the best horses and most popular jockeys from around the globe on show, this is truly a mouth-watering spectacle, and one that's guaranteed to excite racing fans. An early morning alarm call is a must, with the first of the featured races starting at 5:40 a.m. and the highlight of the morning, the Hong Kong Cup, worth nearly £3 million, due off at 8:10 a.m. Hong Kong swept the board last year, winning all four of the Group 1s, and all four winners, Exultant, HK Vase, Mr. Stunning, HK Sprint, Beauty Generation, HK Mile, and Glorious Forever, HK Cup, are back to defend their crowns. This is a big day for local reigning champion jockey Zach Purton, who rides three probable favorites, and also gets the leg up on last season's Hong Kong Cup winner Glorious Forever. The Aussie-born rider is never short on confidence, but even he will surely feel some pressure with the locals cheering him on aboard three of Hong Kong's most popular horses. Purton, who alongside jockey Gerald Moss, holds the record of the most winners, 8, in the history of HKIR, will be hoping to surpass that record early on when he partners defending champion Exultant in the Hong Kong Vase, 5:40 a.m, over 1M4F. The Tony Cruz trained 5-year-old warmed up for this event with an emphatic victory in the Group 2 Jockey Club Cup over 1M2F last month. Last year's success was gained at the expense of top Japanese stayer and Cox Plate winner Lis Gracier, with subsequent Prix de l'Arc de Triomphe hero Waldgeist back in 5th. Epsom Derby winner Anthony van Dyke, rated by many to have been an unlucky loser in the Breeders' Cup turf, popular globe trotting mare Deirdre, and recent Japanese Group 1 winner Lucky Lilac, look the obvious threats. John Moore's potentially supersonic sprinter Aethero is going to be a hot favorite with Purton aboard when racing at Group 1 level for the first time in the Hong Kong Sprint, 6:20 a.m, over 6 furlongs. A winner of 5 of his 6 starts, the Australian-bred 3-year-old is still on a learning curve but has unbelievable raw talent and could be a superstar. He beat 9 of his 13 HK Sprint rivals in scintillating fashion in the Group 2 Jockey Club Sprint last month, and an outside draw will be to his benefit as he hates to get crowded during his races. After an encouraging run behind Aethero, following a long layoff last month, Beat the Clock looks the principal threat. While anyone looking for an attractive long shot should pay attention to Full of Beauty, this 6-time winner faced a near impossible task from the outside draw in the Jockey Club Sprint but finished strongly to take 4th. His closing sectional times. For more on this story, visit the news article link.